I am someone who has been used to being the new kid on the block, the youngster in the profession for so long. And I stood about 3 weeks ago in front of a class of accounting students. This is Club 18 to 25. And I held up a 3.5-inch floppy disk. I don't think this audience needs a prop to know what I'm talking about. A 3.5-inch floppy disk. By a show of hands, everyone, do we know what I mean by a 3.5-inch floppy disk? That's less depressing than I thought it was going to be. Thank you. I held up the 3.5-inch floppy disk. I was speaking to a young audience. I was worried that my cultural references might be dated. I said, who knows what this is? Silence and blank looks from around the room, and then one hand, one solitary hand, goes up. And I go, whew, yes. And they say, oh, that's cool. You've managed to 3D print the save icon. And age and fear and depression hit me all at once. I was like, no, fool. The reason the save icon is the picture of a floppy disk is because we used to store things on this. But to a Club 1825, no knowledge. No knowledge at all. Let's take it one stage further. 1 month ago in London, at the Practice Excellence Conference, as it was titled, not a tech conference, not aimed at a specific demographic, but nevertheless, I counted about 6 people over the age of 40 in a room of a couple of hundred. When I looked at the exhibitors from the conference, everybody was tech. It was Receipt Bank, it was Satago, it was Intuit, it was Xero, and so on. And I was fascinated by this Club 2540. Now, that was in front of me, and I decided to talk to the delegates to find out what was going on. There was two distinct messages. Message number one, we didn't like the firm structure in the practice that we trained in. They did things an old way. They were not open to change. We went out, we started by ourselves. That was story number one. Story number two was, we never have actually worked in the profession. We qualified many years ago, but we've been out in industry all this time, and we just decided we were gonna set up an accounting business. Notice the term, accounting business. And they have employed qualifieds to do the work for them. They are the MD, CEO of their operation. As my friend Rob Nixon would say, we can't call it an accounting practice anymore because we've had enough practice. It's time to get into business. And this is what I am seeing.